Hello guys, welcome back with me, Chocho 2025. Today we're going to talk about Mimic Motion from Tencent. Mimic Motion is high-quality human motion video generation with confidence-aware pose guidance. It is like Animate Anyone but with confidence-aware pose guidance that can increase temporal smoothness. Also, regional loss amplification based on pose confidence significantly eases the distortion of image significantly. And for generating long, smooth videos, a progressive latent fusion strategy is proposed. By this means, videos of arbitrary length can be generated with acceptable resource consumption. We're going to use Comfy Node for this from Kajai. To install it is very simple. Open Manager, select Custom Node Manager. Search for Mimic Motion from Kajai. Install that. And select Restart when you are prompt to do so. Also, you might need to install SVD form ComfyUI. Link on video how to install SVD and Comfy. You can check the tutorial in video description. While you restart, let's get back to Kajai Mimic Motion GitHub page. Go to example and download the Mimic Motion example 02 file. This is the workflow for Mimic Motion. After the restart, open the new workflow that you just download. If Comfy asks you to restart again, simply restart Comfy again. In this workflow, I am going to change upload video to video path to save some space. Here we're going to try the workflow by add image and video to the workflow. Here are the sample result. The video is skew because the size of the image and video is different aspect ratio. Also, I should change the FEF piece on the combined video to 15, like what I set up in Mimic Motion Sampler node. That's why the video seems move very slow. We're going to use the image and video with the same aspect ratio, and I will resize the image according to that aspect ratio. Make sure you also change the resize width and height. Here are the example. The result is pretty good. But if you added complex background, the result is not that good, especially the background. You could add more step, but the result is still not that great. To increase speed, we could use Rife VFAFI to interpolate it. So we could generate less frame. In this case, I make 10 FPS video and then interpolate it 3 times so it generate 30 FPS. This will greatly increase the speed of video generation. But with the new model, Mimic Motion 1.1, you could increase the context size from 16 to 72. This will greatly increase the result even with complex background. Here are the result with 72 frame. The result great is really clear now. The movement and face movement is also great. If you want to add music, make sure to add another load video with 30 frame and connect the audio to the result video that has been interpolated. And here another example with 36 frame context. And here another example with 50 frame context. Here is 72 frame context. So here are a few video that are the result of 16 frame context vs 72 frame context. 72 context is the winner, but it really take a long time to generate. You could also generate an anime or cartoon, but the video will try as much to convert it to realistic style. Final though, this thing is great, especially if you fix it with a detailer for hand, face and chesser and face swaping with reactor face fusion, and then sharpen the image, it could really generate a great result. Anyway guys, that's it for today's video. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like, share and comment. See you again on the next episode and have a nice day. Please subscribe.